We have several cases on the agenda for this evening, both Valdosta, Lowndes County, and Hay Hiram. We are a advisory body only. We do not make the final judgment on this. The final judgment on those cases are Valdosta will be heard on Thursday, November the 6th. On the Hay Hiram cases will also be Thursday, November the 6th. And for the Lowndes County cases will be heard on Tuesday, November the 11th. As we call to go through each case tonight, there will be opportunity for those to speak in favor and also in opposition of that. We will grant 10 minutes per side for that discussion. Also, just as you approach, please state your name and your address so it can be recorded. At this time, I'll ask Mr. Quarterman if he will give an invocation and lead us to the pledge. Would you stand with us?
Heavenly Father, it's once more the gift that we've gathered, and we are thankful. We are thankful that we live in a country in which we can speak. We're thankful that we serve a mighty Savior. We're thankful that we can act like adults in a room and try to do what is good and recommend what is good for this, your body of people. Let us always be careful and thankful that we praise your name and do what is good, what is right, what is just. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands,